I live in the city of Mosul. I've been imprisoned by my family for 3 years and have been subjected daily to physical violence as I reached the stage of suicide. Honor killing, sex trafficking, forced marriages, minor marriages, severe abuse.
1,000 women?
No, I hope not. In 15 years, the number of women the family would kill before letting you get to their daughters.